I have decided to resign from the People's Party as Vice President of the South and as member. And of course, I have also resigned as Minister for Transport and Public Works with immediate effect.